all that. Just playing with them and what we've kind of been able to do. We lean on each other, I think. And, I lean on him a lot. He's played a lot of games, and I remember watching him. He was at Harvard. I was there a lot. I saw him a lot, and he's a great player. He's the ultimate team guy. He's been huge for us, and for me as well.
Does anybody have a play develop for the goal?
Pardon me?
Have a whole play develop for the goal, what you saw?
Yeah, Danny started out in our D zone with a great pass to Dom in the middle. They were taking the wall away. Dom gave it to me. I didn't see a whole lot, so I threw it in, and Doris was flying. He came in, and he really got the whole shift going. He came in hard. We got the puck back. Lord, just battled. Went to the other side of the left side and hit the ref a little bit. We stayed with it. Mac made a great read coming down. I yelled for it.
Yeah.
Tried to put it to where I thought Dom was, and he was there, and it worked out.
Did you guys enjoy this for a
little bit? Given Henrik and how much you know him, did you think one would be enough? Did you ever think
one? You never know. We kept pressing. We had a fair amount of chances, I think. Kept our foot on the gas. That said, Hank he didn't see a ton of shots, but he made some obviously game-changing saves, and he was himself. Obviously, he was probably our MVP again.
Before the goal, you guys were so able to stay patient. In such an intense game like that, that's not easy. How are you able to do that as soon as the puck dropped?
Yeah, it can get emotional. It's highs and lows, obviously, in the game. And you got to try to remind yourself. You can't get too excited. Obviously, everybody's going to have the energy. You got to kind of keep it in check, I guess you could say. You got to play hard. I think we did that throughout the whole game. We were smart with it. We played with a lot of energy, but we didn't get too emotional. We didn't get too excited. Throughout, I think, 60 minutes, that was a pretty complete game.
Brian, having been in the city for a while now, do you get the sense of what this means to these fans, having waited 20 years to get back to this point?
Yeah, an off day, media, just being around, how much attention we've been able to get in a positive way. What's kind of demanded of us is it helps kind of push us. It's a pretty spectacular place to be able to advance. We have a whole city behind. We're fully aware of that. It's a pretty special feeling. We know what the fans want. We want the same thing, and we haven't got it yet.
Brian, can you describe your reaction and the team-wide reaction to Henrik's save?
Yeah, it was pretty close to that. It was kind of a pinball game at the blue line. It was tough to kind of get a grasp of that puck. It was kind of a broken play, and he was zeroed in. He wasn't letting that thing get by him. Jeez, it was... That was a pretty impressive save.
What does it feel like to be out for the last shift of the cup clincher?
Yeah, I got a little turnover in the neutral, and I tried to just kind of hit it as hard as I could. It went right into their guy, and I kind of just panicked. Then we got it back. Mac starts skating into our end. And, Mac's been so big for us, obviously, and he's a hell of a player. But I was kind of wondering what he was doing. He put himself in a tough spot. He was ready to take a hit if he had to, and he got it out and he killed the rest of the clock. It was phenomenal.
Do you let yourself look at the clock at all when you're in that situation?
Oh, yeah, I peek up when I went down the other end about, I think it was like 17, 16 seconds left, just to kind of know. It was just a quick look. I know where it is. You got to be aware.
Well, it felt like an hour, probably, the last 16.
It did, and it felt like 1 second, too. It's pretty special.
I think you've learned from the loss against the Devils, the last time when you couldn't go to that next level, to go to the Stanley Cup Finals. What can you take, what you learn this time around that you couldn't get, the team couldn't get done 2 years ago?
Just being there, you kind of see what it takes. It's a great experience, obviously, and it's a bitter loss. It stays with you for a long time. But being there, you see how hard it is and how much guys sacrifice, and then you know, now it's okay, well, we did it, and we didn't make it easy. It was we played a great team. Obviously, we came to play every night as best we could, but we know how little the margin of error is and how much that's even going to be elevated in the next series.